everybody's favorite subject.
I be popping bottles, sparkles and champagne.